All right, so we're going to learn today how to pour a proper glass of wine. And there is a way to pour a proper glass of wine. You can tell them that Eric told you how to do it. Okay? So here is step one. It's a multi-step process. Step one, have a bottle, have a glass. Makes sense. Step two, label out. Want to present it to the girl or guy you're with. Make yourself look pretty cool at the table. You know what I'm saying? Step three, pour the wine above the rim. You don't want the bottle to hit the rim. Step four, turn it. As you bring it up, what? No dripping? No mess? That happened from the shoot before, so it didn't happen from this one. For the record, step five, drink. Step six, drink. Step seven, savor. Step eight, drink. Cheers.